to the video again. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine and keeping yourself safe inside time and preparing well for your JEE Mains examination. So let's begin with the today's question. Now I request you to please watch my previous video so that you can get an idea of what we are solving today. And this question will be slightly different than the basic conceptual question, as this is a JEE Mains 2015 question. So without wasting any time, let us begin with our question. The question says that an inductor coil of L is equals to 0.038 H stands for Henry, and a resistor of 0.15 k ohms is the unit of resistor, are connected in series with an EMF source of 15 volt EMF. The circuit shown in below, the key K1 has kept closed for long time. This is the key K1, which has been closed for a long time. Then at time t equals to 0, K is open and K2 is closed simultaneously. So when we are about to begin our experiment, at the same time K2 is closed and K1 is kept open. So we need to find at t equals to 1 milliseconds, the current in the circuit will be, we need to find, and we need to assume the value of e to the power 5 as 150. So the options given are 6.7 milliampere and 0.67 milliampere, CS 100 milliampere and DS 67 milliampere. I
am giving you time to prepare
or to solve this question. You can easily pause this video and solve the question. So now I will be explaining you how we get the option which is B. The correct answer is B. Now let me explain you how. So here is the solution. When K1 is kept closed, a steady current I0 is equals to Em by R flows through the circuit. Okay, remember this. When K1 open and K2 close, the current at time t is represented I is equals to I0 E minus P by tau. Tau is equals to L by R. Okay, so the equation can be rewritten as by using this value V by R E minus P R by L, where this R and L came from tau is equals to L by R. Now substituting the value, we get as 15 by 150 E power minus 10 by 3 into 150 by 0.03, which ultimately gives us 1 upon 10 e to the power 5, which gives us 0.67 milliampere. So this is the total, or I will say that the descriptive solution to the question. I am going to tell you a trick, a very important trick, a key trick, that is entirely dependent on the first chapter which you were taught in class 11. Keep your eye focused and just wait and watch. You will get the answer in a glance. So now I have rewritten the options, which is 6.7 milliampere, 0.67 milliampere, 100 milliampere and 67 milliampere. Now let me ask you something. In the question, we have 0.15 milliampere and 0.3 Henry. So if I have less time or I am in a hurry, okay, what will I would have chosen the answer to be? Now keep this thing in mind, there are exactly two figures after the decimal. Okay, 1503. From units and dimensions I have learned one thing. The answer must be came the number of same number of figures which are on the right side of the decimal. Here I have two significant figures here and one significant here. So if I have less time and I don't have the time to calculate, I will be straightforward taking at B, because from A, C and D, none of them have two digits on the right hand side of the decimal. Only option B has. So this is a trick. Remember this trick. This trick can be very helpful when you are solving JEE Mains question and you need to solve, let us say, all 20 questions in 40 minutes. I hope you like this video. If you do so, please subscribe to my channel and keep supporting me like this. We are very close to 60 subscribers. Please subscribe to my channel. I will be presenting more and more tricks for you guys.